Hello everyone, welcome to Informatica. My name is Priyanta. I am from Informatica Global Customer Support. In this session, we are going to see how we can do a Tomcat cleanup. Let's see what are the agendas for today's session. First, why Tomcat cleanup is required, steps to clean up Tomcat cache, and this is applicable for all versions of Informatica 10x, then some frequently asked questions and a demo. First, we start with why Tomcat cleanup is required. Every time we start the Informatica service, it will deploy some temporary files. Those files might get corrupted due to various unknown reasons. So we perform a Tomcat cleanup sometimes to clean up those temporary deployed files. After cleanup, when we restart the services, it will redeploy all those files. Let's start with the steps to do the Tomcat cleanup. First, we shut down the Informatica services. Then delete all the files and directories from the following location. First, we have to go to InfaHome Tomcat work directory, then InfaHome Tomcat temp directory. Then we will go to InfaHome Tomcat web apps directory, and then InfaHome services administrator console web apps directory. Please make sure that you do not delete any .wav files because they will be used to redeploy the admin console applications. Then you have to start the Informatica services. Here we have to consider one thing. Starting from Informatica 10, Informatica logs files are located in a different directory than where they were in Informatica 9x. In Informatica 10x, log files are stored in the following directory: InfaHome, logs, followed by your node name. It is always recommended to clean the browser cache after performing the above mentioned steps. Now we will show you how we can do a Tomcat cleanup process. So, as per the steps, we have to first shut down the Informatica services. So currently I am in InfaHome Tomcat bin directory, and we will run infoservice.sh shutdown. So we have shut down the services. Now we will go and we will perform the Tomcat cleanup. Now we are in InfaHome Tomcat work directories, and we are going to delete the files from there. We have deleted all the files now. Now we are in InfaHome Tomcat temp directory, and we are going to delete the files. All the files got deleted. Now we are in InfaHome Tomcat web apps directory, and we are going to delete the files from here. Here, if you can see, some .wav files are present, so you have to be very careful and you should not delete any .wav files. We have deleted the files. Now we will go to the next step. Currently we are in InfaHome services administrator console web apps directory, and we are going to delete the files from here. So now we have deleted the files. Here also we have .wav files, and we have to be careful that we should not delete any .wav files. Now we are at InfaHome Tomcat bin directory, and we have to start the Informatica services. Services got started now. Now we will check what are the frequently asked questions. Can we do Tomcat cleanup regularly? In a maintenance window, if required, you can do the Tomcat cleanup, or if the Informatica GCS has suggested, you can go ahead. But it is always recommended to check with Informatica GCS. Can we do Tomcat cleanup if admin console is not coming up? There could be multiple reasons behind this. Please involve Informatica Global Support to resolve the issue. Please note, the Tomcat cleanup steps will be same for Windows Server also. Now we will see the references. For your reference, you can go to search.informatica.com and you can check the knowledge base article. We would love to hear from you. Please write us at supportvideos@informatica.com. You can write us at twitter.com/infasupport also. Thank you.